Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aries, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Aries, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Aries. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, guys, Aries, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that reading, guys. So let's see what are these cards for your general energies. We have Knight of Suns in reverse, Five of Spheres and Seven of Moons. So with these cards in your situation, guys, it may be in your career situation or it may be in your relationship, guys. So in your situation, guys, Aries, you are seeing changes in your life, guys. Maybe in your work there are huge changes, transformation happening in your life today. And you are working hard. You are a very skilled and talented person. You are working hard, trying your best, struggling today to create a good situation for you. So in your work or in your personal life, you are putting in lot of efforts in your life today, guys. Working really hard, trying your best to bring the best in your life. And you have great plans for your future and dreams for your future, and you are working towards that. You are working towards a dream, some path, and you need to be really careful, guys, because simply dreaming is not going to give you the results. You have to go towards those dreams, make actions or efforts to achieve those dreams. But I also see that you are a person of action. You are really struggling hard and you have that strong willpower and determination to reach those dreams and goals for yourself. And maybe today, if you have great dreams and goals, aspirations for your life, guys, Aries, if there is someone suggesting you certain things that may not work well for you, you have to be careful, guys. Maybe that person is someone important to you, but still you should have a vision for yourself. Only then you are going to succeed in life, Aries. So that is what I see, guys. And I also see that there are unexpected changes happening in your life, in this relationship. Maybe you feel that you love this person and you want a firm commitment with them, but when you voice your desire or voice your dreams to this person, they may take a step back because they are not interested in a deeper commitment with you. So you have to be really careful, guys, Aries. So this person may not be interested in this relationship. They are here just for fun. So that is what I see, guys. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Star in reverse. So in your situation, guys, in this relationship, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. Maybe this person's stubbornness or your stubbornness is working against this relationship, guys. And maybe if you are in the verge of making some important decisions today, you should not do it, guys. You have to wait. This may not be the right time to decide because this person lacks that vision, or you lack vision, or something is obstructing your vision to see things clearly. So you need to wait, guys, Aries. So that is what I see, guys. Let's see what is the card for your career situation, we have 7 of stars. So with this card in your career situation, guys, Aries, today you are seeing yourself moving towards impossible dreams and goals. So we were speaking about dreams and great aspirations you have in your life, guys. So you are working towards impossible dreams, guys. So there are some positive changes happening in your situation, guys, Aries. So that is the reading with these cards, Aries. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes after a few seconds of silence. So when you choose the card, that reading may resonate, guys, may answer your questions or doubts you have in your mind. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with this card. I will keep this card aside. We will see what is the card here. We have the Frog Prince, intimacy. So with this card, guys, the energy is that maybe in your situation today, there is someone interested in you. They are coming towards you, but you are not willing to let themselves come towards you. You are pushing them away from you, maybe because you are scared of intimacy with that person. Intimacy does not mean a very close relationship. It also means that having open-hearted communication with that person, guys. So you are afraid of that. You are afraid of that true intimacy and the challenges it brings. Maybe you have an image of yourself and you don't want to, and you always portray the image you have, but you don't want this person to know the truth, what you are in truth. So you are afraid of something. So that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you. So that is the energy here, guys. So maybe there is someone interested in you, and maybe if you are willing to let down your guard, let this person understand your truth, what is there in your heart, you are simply going to see beautiful changes in your life, and there is going to be a beautiful relationship flourishing for you, guys. And you need to understand that. That is the energy with this card. And when you are truly intimate with someone, it has its own rewards. And today, that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you, because you do not want them to know what is there in your heart and what you are. That is the reason you are keeping them at a distance. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading with the first card, the Frog Prince. So let's see what is the second card, guys. The second card, for those who chose this card, let's see, it is Check Your Emotions. So with this card, guys, it just means that today in your situation, maybe there is a particular circumstance today and you are feeling really emotional. And sometimes when we are emotional, our feelings get the better of us and we react immediately and we go for spontaneous impulses, whatever we want to say, we just blurt it out. But today we need to keep our emotions and feelings in check, because this is the time for appropriate responses, so not reactions. So when we feel really angry, sad, or we are desperate in some situation, we should not express all that to hurt the other person. In that heat of the moment, we should not let our words hurt that other person. So we should keep a check on that, keep a check on our emotions today. And when we do that, we will be able to find a balance. And it is a very good thing. It's a very great thing for us and for that other person in the long run, guys. So when we express our happiness or sadness through, in a very careful manner, through appropriate responses instead of reactions, it is going to change the way things are between us, and it is going to be helpful in finding the balance we need in our life, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose the second card. That is the reading, guys, for y'all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.